here's a Betty's quick tip. If you would like your fruits or vegetables to have an interesting look when you put them in a salad in particular, you might want to cut them into matchsticks. So I'm going to show you how to take a Granny Smith apple and cut it into matchsticks. First thing you want to do is take a chef's knife and cut it down the middle like this. It will give you two equal halves. I've already done that. On this one, I've taken a small paring knife and just removed the core. Now I'm going to turn it flat and then take my chef's knife and then just cut straight down in 1/8 inch slices. When you get three or four of them, you can stack them like this and then just repeat that process, but now you have these surfaces to cut. And you'll see what you have are little matchsticks. They're really cute and they're fun to work with, and I hope you enjoy this tip.